Are you live over there?
What?
Alright.
Trying to be a hero. If you want to do anything super to be on film. Warren Miller says, you know.
Yeah.
You point a camera at somebody and it's like they put their head in a bowl.
Start acting stupid, you're right. I'm hot over here too, so you can do whatever you want to do. I'll have you on video. How's that?
Wait, is this thing pointing at what it looks like now?
It's down, yeah. It's probably at your skis or so.
I don't know that part. It seems like it's always too low.
That's probably out, about like that. All right. First one's down, they just dropped the rope. Spalding Bowl. We just blew a charge over there, you can see that. Yeah, that's pretty cool there. It's less steep the further out you go.
Okay.
Of course, you know that, you've been here. Yeah.
Drop in. I'm good with you.
I'm good with you. Let's see what these guys got. I want to see how deep it is. Oh, it's not bad. Here's Ronnie Gleason. Just some nice jump turns. Not too shabby at all. There's rocks. That's where those poles are. Shoot up back here. How's it? Turn the sound down, yeah. Yeah, we're pretty high up there.
So this looks fun. Yes?
Yeah. I think it all falls to the left. There's a run right over there.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
This is nice.
Yes, it is.
I've never been through here.
So just keep kind of pulling to the left?
Yeah.
All right. There you are. Go to get your breath and I'll follow you. Action shot.
Looking nice. Really is. Lots of good tree runs through here. Man, you're lucky to be standing up.
I wasn't. Hey, they set these things at 6. I like it. It popped right off.
It came right off.
Yeah, it came out of the corner.
We're on the outside run here.
Huh?
The outside rope right there.
This is the least traveled.
Exactly.
All right, as you can see, I'm not to be turned loose on my own.
One little rock right there. Ready? We made it over here. That was a good run. Much better than the slopes here.